The cut tool allows you to cut any polygon that you've drawn on the map. You can see here that I have a boundary on my map. And let's say I wanted to cut it up into smaller pieces. What I'm going to first do is I'm going to click on the boundary I want to cut on the map. I'm then going to go to my tools in the top right. And there I'll see a scissors button on the far right called the cut tool. I'm going to select that. And I will then make the appropriate cut. So I'm going to click on the map outside of the boundary that I want to cut. And I will then go all the way across, and I'm going to make sure I go all the way across that polygon, double click, and it will then cut that boundary for me. And I can keep repeating that process. Once again, I select the boundary I want to cut. I'm going to start outside of the polygon and make sure I go all the way across and to the other side, double click, and it'll complete the cut. This is how the cut tool works.